Welcome back, everybody. Euro Truck Simulator 2. I'm Grumpy Grandpa Gaming, and this is episode 21 of our run through Europe. And we just finished our first delivery to the International Trade Symposium in Hanover. And I didn't think we were going to get lucky, but we do have a job right here at the symposium that is running back to the Krone facility in Verte, which is where we need to pick up a Krone trailer to run back here to complete one of the other objectives that we have to do. So we got lucky there. Doesn't pay much, but we have to get it done. So at least I'm making money there at the least. So let's pick this one up. And I want to try and keep the next few deliveries as short as possible, so I'm not spending forever trying to get this job done. See, we're still at the symposium facility. There's a place to sleep that was right there, so this worked out for us perfect. Back here is 50 kph. Like we're just carrying some scaffolding out of here. Alright. Let's get this hooked up. A bit of a route check here, see if there's anything you want to pick up. I didn't pick these up because we'll get those eventually before I'm out of Hanover. So, straightforward run right up to the Krone facility. This is going to the north facility, and we have to pick up a trailer out of the south facility. So, if this doesn't take too long, I might just drop here, pick up here, and run back again, and then end the episode that way. So, we have two deliveries done with four to go after that, five to go after that. Let's get the show on the road. Thank you. be honest, we can just pick up loads running to and from the Corona facility. That'd be awesome. Just make this so much easier. Just gotta see how long it'll take to do the two deliveries in one shot. We gotta cut through the town. Thank you. the hell happened there? you have to do one of these days is go to Austria. I know it's a hidden road that actually takes you to Schwarzenegger's childhood home. I kind of want to check that out. So after this event's over, we're going to Austria just to find that road. KPH back. That was just a railroad track. That's ridiculous. The thrill tip. So we are delivering to the north facility. We got to come back to this facility to get a chrome trailer to go back to the trade show. I guess this is where they store finished product. Our delivery point. And we got a spot to sleep our driver right there too. Alright, what do you want this? Maybe we can swing around and pull straight in, hopefully. It's nice and quick. Of course not, they got cargo behind it. Of course it can't be easy. Too hard there. Screw that up, let's straighten out. All up this trailer and called out a delivery, and then, let's see how much time I got before I got to arrest my driver. And how much money or experience, but I had to come here. Alright, how long before I need to rest? 6 hours, perfect, got enough time. Let's head over to the south facility. And, pick up a trailer from there back to the ITS. Wrong way. Guys got a big neon sign since we're on trailer point. Alright, need one going back to ITS. There we go. Doesn't matter what type of trailer as long as it's a Krone. Krone Profiliner Building. Anything else going there? That's the only thing going to the ITS, so we'll take that job. He's a little better than the last one. So we're not going to check the map at all. Thank you. next episode we do the same thing again and make getting this event done that much faster. why, because they actually get to go faster than I do. Speed limit on this road is 70, but as a truck, I have to do 60. Just like the states, I could do the 5 over, but it doesn't really make much of a difference unless you're doing a very long distance run with the trailer. It's got to be there right on time. Of course, we're going to catch every light in town now. Thank you. right back to a trade show. Couldn't have worked out better. The same exact spot. Yep. Feeling all of our drops are going to be the exact same spot each time. Drop this trailer and hold out a delivery. Alrighty, pulled out an episode for the day. So, that's two deliveries down now for the Hanover event plus the Crone trailer drop. So, moving along on. Behind everybody else still, but we're moving along. So if you're a new viewer, returning viewer, who have not yet subscribed, please think about hitting that subscribe button. If you do, remember to hit that bell icon. Also, if you've been following along in the series and you've enjoyed the content, please remember to hit that like button. And I will see you all at the next episode.